Hello and welcome to Foodie on the Run with Varli, where I give you a taste of the best Indian restaurants in the country. I'm your host, Varli Singh. Today I'm exploring Bricklane Curry House in downtown Manhattan. Bricklane is an English Indian restaurant modeled after Bricklane Curry Houses in London. Let's see what they have to offer. Oh, this is so English. I love the aesthetics. At Bricklane, customers enjoy a traditional English pub experience but with a great selection of classic Indian dishes. Chef and restaurateur Sati Sharma has really made this into a fun and satisfying dining experience. I'm going to take a closer look at the magic behind this amazing restaurant. Sati Sharma is a very talented chef and restaurateur with an incredible knowledge of Indian cuisine. I'm in luck today because this very busy man is taking some time and showing me how to make the world famous phal.
If you want to watch me make the phal early, you'll have to wear this.
Oh, I think I'd rather step back and watch you from a safe distance.
We added the oil, then we added the onion, the ginger garlic, the base of the curry sauce. Then I started adding the different pastes. Basically chokes you. The red chili paste, the habanero and green chili paste. Then cooked it up a little more. Then I added the powders, which was the red chili powder, a mixture of the white chili powder and paprika. Towards the end, I added the sauce and the most spicy pepper that we have, which is the Carolina Reaper. But it's extremely potent compared to Naga Jalakias, which were at 750,000 on the Scoville unit. These ones are at about 1.5 million. After that, I added some chicken because we're going to make chicken phal today. I'm letting it simmer so it can soak in. So early, chicken phal is ready. Are you up for the challenge?
Even though I love Indian food, this is a dare I will not take. But I have a very dear friend, amazing actor and a foodie, Yuval David, who would love to take this challenge. Are you sure you can do this, Yuval?
Well, as a foodie and a spiceaholic, I'm up for the challenge.
All the best.
I'm actually breathing in the spice right now. It is wonderfully delicious, even though my tongue is starting to swell. Whoa, there come the hiccups.
How is it? I see you sweating.
Well, yes, I am sweating. This is the spiciest food I have ever eaten.
What was your favorite dish today?
I love the chicken tikka masala. Absolutely my favorite.
Have you been here before?
But I live down the street, and so I come here as often as I can.
Why did you open an English curry house?
Indian food, the first country that it went to when it left India was obviously England. And they made certain changes to the Indian food. So we sort of merged the two countries together and came up with an English curry house serving authentic Indian food.
This is an elegant field restaurant that serves Indian food. The food's the best in the city.
As a chef, what is your approach to creating Bricklane's menu?
We've set up the menu in such a way that you can pair it however you want. If you're a vegetarian, you can have the same makhani sauce with paneer. You can pair whatever protein or whatever you want with any sauce. That sets us apart from any other Indian restaurant.
What have you ordered today?
Lamb samosa, veggie samosa. We got some cauliflower to start. We got lamb madras, lambuna, chicken tikka masala. We might have overordered just a little bit.
Decor is very, very important. We tried our level best not to become an extremely formal and you know, stuck-up restaurant. So all our restaurants have big bars where we actually encourage the culture of sitting and eating at the bar like it is in England.
Great food, great location, excellent chef. The food really looks nice. Can you tell me more about the food?
I've got four different curries that are extremely popular in Bricklane. This obviously is the chicken tikka masala. This is the most popular curry amongst all of them. The fact is, it is the Brits who invented the chicken tikka masala. Then I have the Madras. Then we have the Goan. The Vindaloo here is, you know, one of the popular dishes in England. This is not the Vindaloo that actually is eaten in Goa. This is the Vindaloo that is eaten in England. Flavors, different colors, different textures. Nothing is similar.
I'm sure I'm going to have a blast.
Enjoy.
Alright, I will start with my all-time favorite chicken tikka masala. This is delicious. This lamb vindaloo really stands out. You have to try this when you come here. It's been a great day seeing what Bricklane is all about. I'm Varli Singh and I will see you next time on Foodie on the Run with Varli.